Welcome to Badminton Pan Am Home Cup 2020. Today, our athletes will compete in some challenges, and the best of five challenges will be the winner. Don't miss this competition. Ready to play? In one side, from Canada, Brittany Tam. And in the other side, from Colombia, John Verdugo. Umpire team for today. 3, 2, 1, play.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Badminton Pan Am Home Cup 2020. Player 1, Brittany Tan, Canada. And player 2, John Verdugo, Colombia.
Hi.
Coffee mug. In this challenge, participants can use 7 shuttles per round to try to put a shuttle inside the cup.
First challenge, ready, go! First challenge, won by Brittany Tan, 1 love.
Blind chicken. Competitors will have to be sitting blindfolded. Only with a slight movement of the arm and twist of the wrist, they will have to score the shuttle in the bowl. They can use 7 shuttles per round.
Second challenge, ready, go! Second challenge won by Brittany Tan, 2
to the limit. Competitors demonstrating the fineness of their swing must knock down a shuttle. But it won't be so simple because this shuttle will be on a racket standing at the base. And they must do it without knocking down the racket.
Third challenge, ready, go! Your challenge won by Brittany Tan, 3 love.
Una experiencia muy divertida, nuevamente volver a competir, estar con amigos de otros países, tener la oportunidad de volver a retarnos, es algo muy divertido. Esta vez me tocó en primera fase salir, obviamente estoy triste, pero bueno, son cosas que pasan. Brit lo hizo muy bien, entonces felicitaciones, espero que quede campeona, ya me venció, ya tiene el camino libre. Y no, muy contento, agradecido con la Pan Am de seguir haciendo este tipo de actividades.
I was like really nervous because I heard that it's like girls versus guys, and he said that he came second last time, so I was really nervous, but I'm glad that like the challenges weren't like as hard as I thought they were when I actually had to do them.
Thank you for watch. Don't miss the next video of Badminton Pan Am Home Cup 2020.